Sipping on a bit of Rennie. Can I get a little Remy? Feeling heavy, chilling, but I'm feeling ready. Pulled up in a big old Chevy. Dance floor stops, see me goddamn drops. Queen with the locks and the crown on top. Beat in a box, never sound on pause. If it ain't that, give me sound on rocks. I gotta bust my strut. I know I gotta trust my gut. I'm looking to fly for the function. I know it's just my luck. I dazzle, glide, hands on my sides. Passion is pride. Watching the time and passing us by like cabinets drying.
You're so far away, you're so far away. Don't you walk away, no, you gotta stay. It's all over your face, let's be honest, baby. Choice was never not mine. I'm hoping that you read my mind. I wonder if you feel my heartbeat. So pull up on me one more.
The chest they are full up, so come now. You love to get into something, no cap, this jumping. Zigzags and we feeling something, so chinch and I'm spilling something. Still a queen with the locks and the crown on top. Looking at like mountain top, let the run from the fountain top. Figure A on the countertop. My confidence rocket high, baby, and I'll be your rockabye, baby. I might have to draw a line, baby, you f up the waterline, baby.
You're so far away, you're so far away. Don't you walk away, no, you gotta stay. It's all over your face, let's be honest, babe. Choice was never not mine. I'm hoping that you read my mind. I wonder if you feel my heartbeat. So pull up on me one more time and press rewind.
The chest they are full up, so come now. It's just there full up, so come now. It's just there full up, so come now.
Hello, baseball fans, and welcome. The show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's England taking on Chicago. We've got a couple of all-star teams squaring off. First pitch coming your way next.
22, Chicago, Crusader.
All right, ready to get underway. Now, here is Vidal Brujan.
Leading off for England, the left fielder, Vidal Brujan.
The pitch. That just misses. And we're underway here this afternoon. Next pitch misses. Two balls, no strikes. Right-hander kicks, deals. And it is 2-1. The wind and the pitch. And now 2-2.
It's a good changeup to hit up in the zone. I don't think he recognized it. I'm sure he'd love to have that one back.
And that's a base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
Pitch was in and off the plate. So hard to do anything with the pitch in that location, but somehow he got the barrel to it and hit it well. Pretty amazing. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Kicks and deals. Pitch misses, and that's ball one. Brujan aboard here at first with nobody out. Swing and a miss. And that is strike two. Tried to check his swing there. Appeal to third. Didn't go. Two-two now. Runner on the goal. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Nobody out. Runner at first. And there's something you don't see very much in today's game. The pitch out. 3-2 now. In the air, right field. Makes the catch, and there's one gone. So up next, Eddie Murray. Singing, he's a guy that covers both sides of the plate about as well as anyone in the sport. How difficult is that to do?
Well, just look at the back of my bubblegum card. Just see how hard it is. These guys are great, man. They have the ability to look out there, but also to be able to turn on the inside pitch. Those that can really sharpen things on the
run around the goal. Pitch is low. Safe at second with a stolen base. 1-2 now. Stays alive. And down on strikes he goes, and there's two down. And now it's Juan Soto.
The right fielder, Juan Soto.
Swings through that one, 0-1. There's a strike.
Oh, this guy's so comfortable hitting with two strikes. Even a good pitch early in the at-bat. If he's not ready to three.
Well, that's a strikeout, and that'll do it for the inning. Bottom of the first, and stepping in is the speedy Andrés Giménez.
Leading off for Chicago, the second baseman, Andrés Giménez.
Why to kick the pitch? Going wide. And a big swing and a miss.
Well, that's today's style of baseball right there, right? Big time velo on the bump and big time pop at the plate.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And one gone. Now the third baseman, Ron Santo.
Third baseman.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. Nice warm day here. Good baseball weather. Does that change anything, Chris, especially for the hitters?
Absolutely. You feel so much more comfortable at the plate. You're not worried about, you know, getting jammed on fastballs inside part of the plate. You can kind of be more selective instead of just looking out away so that you can get the barrel to it in that part and get on the inside part of the plate as well.
On to Murray, and the home first moving along quickly today. Two gone.
You're best when you let the game come to you. Try to make too much happen right there. Not his best at bat.
Center field. Upton makes the catch, and that'll do it. Second inning set to go. And the batter will be Fernando Tatis Jr.
The shortstop. Fernando.
Now the right-hander ready to go. Still no score. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Tatis waits. Not close with that one, but he gets him to go after it. There's the swing and a miss.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
1-2 now. Up the middle. Fires over to Bellinger. One up, one down. Here's Nolan Arenado.
Batting six. The third baseman, Nolan Arenado.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. There's the strike. The punch out there, and there's two away. Justin Upton at the plate.
Batting seven, the center fielder, number 10, Justin Upton.
Davis settles underneath it, and that is that. Back at Guaranteed Rate Field, bottom half of inning number two. Here's the pitcher, Grayson Rodriguez. The wind of the pitch. And he tries to drag bunt towards first. The tag, and he's out. Bellinger up to hit.
Batting fifth. The first baseman, Cody Bellinger.
Swings through that one, 0-1. The pitch. Got the bat going too soon. It's strike two. One down, base is empty. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's the second out. So digging in, Noel V. Marte. He's turned into one of the best shortstops in the game. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
Fell off to a great start. He's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with under 20 pitches. That could set him up to go deep into this game.
Soto makes the catch. Well, here we go. Top of the third, scoreless game. Mitch Garver up to hit here. Rodriguez back to work.
Garver.
Ball one, no strikes. And that's outside. The 2-0 is in for a strike. Fouled off. He was late. Here comes a pitch. And there's a ball. 3-2 now. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. 3-2 on the way. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Daniel Espino.
Daniel.
Check swing, but he went too far. And that is strike one. And he flips a breaking ball in there, or a changeup.
Either one. Something off speed. Good arm action on it. Whatever it was.
Look out. Almost got him upstairs. And that one wrapped foul.
Starting to get some pretty good timing on that breaking ball, but he's going to have to stay ready for a fastball. Don't want to watch one go right by you.
Cut on and miss. Struck him out. And there are two outs. So the lineup flips over, and now it's Vidal Brujan. Check swing went around. That's strike one. Top of the third, no score. Marte gloves it, throws across the diamond, and it's a 1-2. Set for the bottom of the third. Now the left fielder, Eric Davis. The pitch.
The left fielder, Eric.
Swing and a miss. Ugly swing right there. Strike two.
Man, just looking lost at the plate in this first AB. Some of those swings aren't even close.
Pitch misses. And a count one and two. Righty delivers. Chases the changeup in the dirt. In time. And the drop third strike leads to the first out.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Corbin Carroll now in the box. Comes up empty with a swing there. The next pitch misses. And the count even one and one. And now the count, one and two after the swing and the miss. The wind of the pitch. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt. Garver on to first. Gets the out. Two down after the strikeout.
Just not a good pitch to swing at. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that jump.
Now, Julio Rodriguez. Next offering misses. And the count is one and one. And a pitch. So now one and two.
Wow. Good luck catching up to that one.
Next one in the dirt. The pitch. They say it went. Garber with the throw to first. And that'll do it. Here on the south side. Start of the fourth. And now Yoan Moncada.
The second baseman.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. In the air, out towards left center. One down. Now here is Eddie Murray. He was a strikeout victim his first time. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. And the pitch. That misses the zone. One ball, one strike.
Clearly he didn't come out of his hand the right way. Left that curveball way up.
Check swing, but he went too far. It's a ball and two strikes. Started after it. Appeal to third. No swing. And a pitch. On the ground, right side. Two up, two down.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets now the defense work behind him with like another ground ball. Good execution.
Line drive, speared at first. The tag, and that's out number three, inning over. Bottom four, leading off, Andrés Giménez. Pretty amazing athlete this guy is. Power and speed, quite a threat. I mean, you're talking about someone that could steal your bag and go deep. Bo Jackson, anyone? Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
He's like Mike Trout. You figure whatever you put in his hand, whether it's a bat, whether it's a golf club, whether it's a basketball, he can do it and get it done. And a rare talent. So much fun to watch.
So up next, Ron Santo. Be careful with this guy. He's got power. He can untie it with one swing.
These guys have come out ready to swing the bats early in the count and swing it often. If you want to score some runs, have an offensive explosion, that can be a route to doing it.
Swing and a miss, and he got him. That's his second strikeout. Two outs, bases empty. Here's the power hitting catcher, Jason Kendall. Lied out his first time. Swings through that one, 0-1. The 0-1. And he chases a high fastball there. Swing and a miss, struck him out. It's an ready now for the fifth inning. Now it's Fernando Tatis Jr. And here it comes.
Fernando Tatis.
A little bit lower.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Jimenez should have this one. He makes the grab, and there's one down.
Well, on the mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
Here's Nolan Arenado. Foul ball there. And a pitch. And a foul ball. Ripped to short. Marte collects. Throws to first. And the first two set down at the top of the fifth. Two outs, bases empty. And now, Justin Upton. Hit it well, but flied out to the deepest part of the outfield his first time. And a foul ball. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Two down, nobody on. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. And welcome back. And here is Grayson Rodriguez.
No pitcher.
Quarter infielder's playing in. The right-hander back to work. And that bunted towards first. And he grabs it in foul ground. 0-2 as he waves at that one. Righty to the plate. And down on strikes. And now one away. One down. Here comes Cody Bellinger.
First baseman, Cody Bellinger.
First pitch is in the dirt. Left-hand batter waits.
Not showing great. Command so far in this at bat. 2-0 count. He's got to execute here or this could get ugly.
Breaking ball inside. Ball three. Next offering is fouled back. And a 3-1 on the way. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two. And he deals. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two gone. Here's a speed threat, Noel V. Marte.
Noel V. Marte.
Next pitch downstairs, and that's ball one. And the right-hander deals. They say it went. Two outs. That's a strike, 1-2. Right-hander kicks, deals. Swing and a miss, and he chases that one in the dirt. That completes the strikeout, and that'll do it. Welcome back. Stepping in, Mitch Garver. The right-hander back to work. That one at triple digits.
Well, he's been incredibly efficient in this one. First pitch strike percentage over 70%. That's well above league average, and that's what's allowed him to pitch well up until this point.
And the righty deals. And 1-2.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
The 2-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive. 2-2 now. Got him swinging. And that's the first out. So now here's the pitcher, Daniel Espino.
The pitcher, Daniel Espino.
First offering, and it just misses. Swing and a miss as he was out front.
Just a little too quick on that front shoulder, front hip, front foot. Everything comes open. No way of making contact with that one.
And a ball and two strikes. Slapped foul. Kicks and deals. Stays alive. Kicks and fires. To the right side, Jimenez.
Over to pick it up.
In plenty of time to first. Two quick outs to open the top of the sixth. And now here's the speed threat. Outfielder, Vidal Brujan. And first offering is fouled off. The wind of the pitch. They say it went.
I got the count 0 and 2.
The wind of the pitch. Oh, now this is blasted. Way back there. On its way. Gone. He flexes his power with that swing, and that gives him a lead. It's 1-0. So two away with nobody on. Yoan Moncada with a chance to hit. This one smoked out to left. Makes the grab, and that ends the inning. Back here at the ballpark, bottom of the sixth. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Eric Davis.
The left fielder.
The pitch.
Davis.
And first offering is fouled off. Righty delivers.
Get down, 1-1.
And a count 1-2. Here comes the pitch. And the 1-2 misses to even the count. Struck him out. 10 straight strikeouts. This is Corbin Carroll.
The right fielder. Corbin Carroll.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. The pitch. Swing and a miss. And the count is 0-2. The pitch. And there it is. It's 11 consecutive strikeouts. History on display. What a moment.
Julio
Rodriguez swings through that one as he comes to the plate for the second time today. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. Got him. So he's gotten deep into this game. Top of inning number 7. And now the first baseman, Eddie. Strike. Hoffman, a very difficult guy to get hits off of. It's really rare for teams to string stuff together against him.
He wins every pitch, and for a hitter, sometimes a victory is just fouling off one of his pitches.
Next one misses. Now 1-2.
Unless he beats himself, somehow can't find it, doesn't have the control and command that day, you can pretty much forget about it.
Here's a 1-2. To the right side. Gets it to first. Murray retired. As a hitter, there's even more pressure to take advantage of any mistake, right?
Yeah, and you're hoping that, you know, somehow, some way, whether it's a hit by pitch, a walk, something bad happens, because outside of that, stuff is just too good to fail.
Swings and misses. And it's 1-1. At the belt and fires. Next offering misses down and away.
And he's got deception in his delivery. And it's not that he's trying to deceive the hitters. He just has this natural flow that makes it hard for hitters to pick the ball up. It gets on them a little bit quicker than they anticipate, even though they know what the velocity numbers are.
Not even close there. And now 3-2. The pitch. Check swing, tried to hold up. Now an appeal to third. And he couldn't hold back. He's rung up on strikes. Now Fernando Tatis Jr. to hit here.
Fernando Tatis Jr.
And it's fouled away. And the 0-1. And that misses off the outside edge. That's inside. And that's ball two. And here it comes. Swing and a miss as he chases that one darting out of the zone. And a pitch. Got him. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Bottom of the seventh. Now it's the second baseman, Andrés Giménez.
The second baseman.
And a pitch.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Hawaii to kick the pitch. And just misses with that one. Swing and a miss and a changeup in the dirt. Garber on to first. Gets him. One away on a drop third strike. Here's the third baseman, Ron Santo. And first offering is fouled off.
You know, he's been so great today. Really just throwing whatever the catcher puts down. I mean, hasn't shaken off the catcher very much at all today.
Looking to get the tying run on base. Got him. Two down. Here's the catcher, Jason Kendall. The tying run at the plate. Pitch misses outside. 1-2 to count. Righty to the plate. Chases the changeup in the dirt. In time, the 2-3 strikeout ends the inning. Back here on the south side, now the third baseman, Nolan Arenado. And he deals. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. 0-2 as he waves at that one. Right-hander kicks, deals. And that one is lifted in the air. Carroll drifts towards it, hauls it in for the out. Justin Upton now getting ready to hit.
The center fielder, Justin Upton.
That one's in there, 0-1.
Some guys are just more confident they can track that first pitch out of the hand of the pitcher. They don't care if they fall behind 0-1.
Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. He circles the bases, and they add a run. It's 2-0. So one out, nobody on. Mitch Garver, the next to hit. And the first offering is not close. The pitch. And fouled off.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Now pitching. Oh, yeah.
The wind of the pitch. Steps on first for the out. And now the pitcher, Daniel Espino.
Now batting, the pitcher, Daniel Espino.
And first offering is fouled off. And the right-hander deals. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. Two outs. Swing and a miss, struck him out. That's out number three. On to the bottom of the eighth, and here is Ryan Helsley.
Leading off for the Crusaders, the pitcher.
The wind and the pitch.
Ryan Helsley.
Strike one. 0-1 down. Swing and a miss, and that one missed by a ton. Wouldn't chase that time. And a pitch. Lays down a bunt to the right side. Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag. Leadoff man is out here in the eighth.
Still rolling to start the eighth. Just five more outs to get.
Bellinger.
Bellinger at the plate now as he chases after that one. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. Kicks and fires. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The wind of the pitch. Down to the dirt. Swing and a miss. Garber collects. Fires to first. In time for the second out. Good job to clean it up after the drop third strike.
Man, he's getting really close to this thing right now. Only four outs left, but it's going to be tough to get.
Marte in the box now. No balls and a strike. Kicks and deals. Swing and a miss. And the count is 0-2. Righty delivers. Got him looking. That's the third out. Inning over. We go to the ninth. Here's the left fielder, Vidal Brujan.
Leading off for England, the left fielder.
The pitch.
Vidal Brujan.
Swing and a high fly ball out there towards left field. And there's one down. Here is Yoan Moncada.
Now batting, the second baseman, Yoan Moncada.
Pitch misses inside. Ball one. And the righty deals. He swings and drives one out to deep left field. That's back there. Pulls it in on the warning track.
Well, those can be pretty fun as an outfielder. Got to put it into his highest gear and go a long way to track that one down. Nothing better than that. You feel like a wide receiver playing football.
In the air out to center, Rodriguez settles under it and makes the play, and that's out number three. And welcome back. Bottom of the ninth. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Eric Davis.
The left fielder, Eric.
Check swing. Now a look down to first. And he won a round. Rule the swing. The pitch. A swing and a miss as he chases way out of the zone.
Hoog, I'll tell you right now, every player defensively on their toes like never before.
The punch out there, now one away. So digging in, Corbin Carroll. He has, as they like to say, light tower power. Not a big guy, but a big swing and thunder in that bat. Left-hand batter waits. Strike two.
They want to make sure they have the opportunity to put this pitcher in the history books. They're going to make the play.
Lifted in the air, right center field. Upton makes the grab. And there are two down.
That's just a really nice catch on the run right there. He saved extra bases for sure. If the pitcher's his friend, he'll give him a second to catch his breath before he's ready to deal the next pitch.
Rodriguez at the plate with two away, swings through that one. Next offering is in the dirt. 1-1 now. Check swing, and that's a ball. Fought off foul. That one out to right. Soto moving back for this one. He's got it. It's a perfect game.
Just unbelievable. I was nervous up here in the booth. I can only imagine what his teammates and even he felt out there on the mound closing this thing out. Everyone will remember this perfect game, and it'll be notched in Cooperstown forever.
stands our final line score. First for the victorious visiting team, 2 runs on 3 hits, no errors, and they left 1 man on base. For the home team, no runs on no hits, no errors.